Well, it was a good, even start. Coleman it is now. What gear will he get into? Will he put his foot down? I think the answer is yes. 10.09 has come up on the clock. I don't think we can take too much from that. Not obvious what he thinks. Well, it was a good start, if not an electric start. And here from halfway, he really looked like he was motoring. Just that last few meters for me, he wasn't looking forwards. He was looking at the clock.